Hi, my name's Keith Lemon, and it's time to get the team together. Bang Tiny. That's Ollie Willoughby be doing daytime TV. Bang Tiny. There's Fern Cotton doing radio.
It says here, Bang Tiny.
There's me mate Rufus Sound doing stamp. Every year we join as a unit to make the best telly show on telly. What is that telly show? It's Celebrity Jukes. On telly.
Ting, rude boy, let's meet them bitches. It's Ollie Willoughby. Now then, you rascal, who's on your team?
To my right, I've got N-Dubs' finest, it's Faitha.
Skanky bitch. It's Fern Cotton. Word up, your mum.
Why are you talking like that?
About what?
Boom, etc. and all that stuff. What's all that?
This is how I talk. Like street talk, isn't it?
What's up with you?
Lovely Fern. Who's on your team this week?
On my left, I have the one and only Rufus Hound.
You're a big Dappy fan, aren't you? Sometimes you turn your flaps up.
I love each and every one of N-Dubs. I love N-Dubs, but Dappy's on my team this week, so Dappy's my favourite.
Dappy, am I turning my flaps up correctly?
You've already got a hat underneath.
No, that's me, hair.
Fine, doesn't he remind you someone of the Bee Gees?
Yes!
So, Dappy.
Yes, sir.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
If you're dappy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're dappy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're dappy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're dappy and you're happy, clap your hands. Yeah! Teresa, you've got a new single out, yeah?
Yeah.
What's it called?
Best Behaviour.
Best Behaviour. And what's it about? What's the peripherals? What's it about? Tell me about the lyrics.
It's about someone who's not usually on their best behaviour.
What, like these two boys?
Yeah, exactly like these two boys.
Because I saw your documentary where you had the camera thing here. Mm-hmm. And I can remember when they pushed you in the pool. Mm.
She deserved it.
Well, I was very thankful for you pushing in the pool.
How would you act if we pushed you in the pool?
I go, ah, look what you fucking done!
I was very angry.
OK, let's commence with the show. Let's get into our first round. It's Face for Radio. In Face for Radio, we showed 100 members of our audience, celebrities, and asked them who they thought had a face for radio. Fern's team, Cheryl Cole and Nicole Scherzinger. The 100 people that we asked from our audience, who do you think they said was the fittest? Who had the face for radio?
Well, Cheryl's still sort of like national treasure, you know, everyone's still talking about her. She is the golden god, isn't she, at the moment still? I mean, Daps, who would you go for?
It's a tough one, isn't it, Daps? You call him Daps?
Daps.
I'm gonna back Cheryl, because she's from here.
Right.
And, I think Cheryl's more attractive.
You do? If you're going on a completely shallow basis, you're going for Chez.
I'll go for Cheryl,
yeah.
And Nicole looks a little bit like you've stuck face stickers on a spoon.
You are being very picky, I have to say.
She was standing here in a beautiful nightie, silky, see-through.
Beautiful nightie?
That's my dream.
When I thought of nightie, I'm just picturing like a Care Bear on the front. Sort of a night dress.
Garfield.
You mean like lingerie, okay, right.
What do you want to call it, friend?
Sexy underwear, is that what you're talking about?
No, I'm talking about them silk
underwear.
Skirts.
Teddy.
Oh, a little cigarette tray.
Teddy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got you. I think it's got to be Shezza.
Yeah, yeah.
We're going to, you know,
you think
we've got a British audience. They're going to go Shez all the way.
OK, let's have a look.
Correct,
easy.
Fumble!
Easily done. Easily done.
Holly, this is a difficult one.
OK.
So these two women are both fit. It's Susan Boyle and Anne Widdecombe. If they're in sexy negligee, they are both fit. Fraser, come on, let's sum it up. If you've been out on drink, yeah? I mean, loads of drink, and you got home and she was on your bed, Susan Boyle was on your bed.
It's that. What do you think to me, sex? Is it negligee? Is it?
Because when I've had, when I've had a bit too much to drink, everyone's fit, innit?
Subo, isn't she like the most famous lesbian? Not lesbian.
Did you mean virgin? I meant virgin. Don't get friends too confused, bloody hell.
With Subo, though, it might be hard to find if her eyebrows to go by, aren't they?
I'm trying to work this out. I'm trying to work this out. If I was the last man on Earth, and these were the last two existing females, which one would I go for?
You'd just have a wank, wouldn't you, and not bother?
Okay, we're gonna go for Anne.
Anne. Let's have a look.
No.
Wow. Subo!
That was the hardest decision I've ever had to make in my life.
Hopefully you'll never have to actually make it.
First team. Justin Bieber or Phaser?
Oh.
Phaser all day long.
I would say Phaser, but I don't know, like...
These people are Celebrity Juice fans, which means they've all got pubic hair.
Right, there you go.
There isn't a person in here that thinks Bieber is anything other than a distressed baby in the clutches of an evil music industry.
There we go.
I've been watching some adverts on TV lately, and Justin Bieber is meant to be the teenage heartthrob.
He's meant to be. Justin Bieber's hair pisses me off.
He looks like it's got that Bruce Lee sort of look.
It's Anne Widdecombe, that is. That's the hair, isn't it? On Bieber.
Which answer?
Our answer is Phaser is like way better looking than Justin Bieber.
By a mile.
You say Phaser.
Let's
have a look.
Like I said, he's the teenage heartthrob.
Holly's team.
Yes.
Dizzy or Dappy?
Oh. Well, that's not hard, is it? He's related to me, so, you know, he's had to pick up the family.
If I go to a club with Dizzy, I'll get more girls.
You get more girls.
Dappy or Dizzy? Dizzy or Dappy? You're saying Dappy, you're saying...
Dooks. My guy Brett. Dappy, yeah.
You're going for Dappy?
Dappy. Yeah.
Dappy, let's have a look!
Oh!
Look at Talisa says, I can't fucking believe that, boy! And the scores at the end of that round are... Shitty! Dappy, have you ever tried a fatter one? I don't mean a girl. I mean, a tash.
Just keep it petite, nice and simple.
But I've got some tashes here. I've got a varied selection. I just wonder if we could sort of try some new tashes out on you. Chitty chitty bang bang flavour. What about this?
This is a Rufus Hound job, but going the other way.
Oh!
That's a good one.
That's a little bit like Ferns before she's imacked it off.
Oh, a little ginger one like yours.
Oh, yeah, smart one. Little ginger one.
Strawberry blonde.
Effing bitch.
Oh! Yes! Incredible!
That is amazing!
Says, what do you think?
Hey, it's great.
Yeah?
It's a new look for you, mate. I tell you.
Don't be sarcastic, man.